The formation of mountains has been modeled by geologists via the stream power law, a partial differential equation which expresses the interplay between uplift, the increase in ground elevation due to tectonics, and erosion due to rivers. While the stream power law has been used in simulations to generate mountain ranges, this usually requires many iterations. We propose a new algorithm based on analytical solutions of the stream power law to overcome the time inefficiencies of simulations while retaining important geomorphological features. We showcase our algorithm by interfacing it with Houdini. The user starts by sketching a small cliff. Then, beginning with no uplift, they can change time to control how far the cliff will be eroded. Afterwards, they add uplift to allow mountains to emerge. With analytical solutions, time becomes just another parameter of the algorithm. For the same computational cost, a user can either augment a terrain by eroding it for some hundreds of kiloyears, or obtain a fully formed mountain range from initially flat topography. For these large-scale scenarios, our method is compatible with previous work that prescribes using the uplift as a control for the generation of mountain ranges. Here, we show mountains generated at different scales from a user-provided uplift map. Besides, we can model a variety of geological formations, like escapements or canyons. Thank you for watching.